here. Hey, Tim.
Hey, yeah, I got the good assignment today, Victor, didn't I? We are here on Atlantic Avenue for 13 blocks. This Delray Affair stretches all the way down to the Intracoastal from Northwest 2nd Street. And joining me now is one of the artists, A.J. Brockman, who's actually from Palm Beach Gardens, a Gardens High graduate. And I'm holding one of his pieces. And A.J., tell me a little bit about how you accomplish your art.
Yeah, definitely. I do all digital artwork. And what that means is pretty much like a traditional artist would use a paintbrush to create, I use a mouse and computer software. So everything is created from scratch. I start with a blank canvas, and I use reference photos, but they're all created 100% from my little finger.
From your it's your left hand. You've got that good finger that's working. And look at these beautiful pieces that you've done. Your mom, Jo, is holding this one over here. And this really is your first time out on the art circuit this year.
It is, yeah. This is probably my 10th show, but this year has been my first year, and we've hit the scene with a bang, so it's been really good. Yeah.
And so you've enjoyed it, and it's a lot of work, though. That's one of the things you were telling me before. I mean, long hours.
It is, yeah. I probably look a little disheveled, but yeah, it's been a long day, but it's fun to meet everyone and to share my artwork with a new community. So.
Well, it's just beautiful. Your pieces are absolutely gorgeous. And you actually can go to AJ's website by going to our website, WPBF.com. You can also please come out here and support him. He'll be near the old school square all weekend long. And again, the Delray Affair runs from 10 to 6 tomorrow on Saturday and 10 to 5 on Sunday. It's going to be a great time. So, AJ, good luck. I hope that you sell a lot of pieces this weekend. Victor, back to you.
We've seen a lot of great work. We'll see more. Thank you, Tiffany.